at the Perth home of Dr. Alexandra Boyd, but she denies any wrongdoing. The court has heard the main person behind the treatment was a doctor based in Thailand who spent time in jail in the United States for practicing without a certificate. Relatives of the patients have been giving evidence today. One of them testified her son was told the treatment had a 95% success rate and he paid $40,000 to take part.